गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, हाउ आर यू? माय नेम इज रोशन। टुडे आई विल टीच यू कंप्यूटर क्लास टू। चैप्टर नेम इज रोल ऑफ कंप्यूटर। एज वी हैव लर्न प्रीवियस क्लास, व्हाट इज कंप्यूटर, यूजेस ऑफ कंप्यूटर एंड पार्ट्स ऑफ कंप्यूटर। Now, today we'll see the difference between human and computer. So many difference between human and computer. So let us see one by one. First, human made by God, but computer made by human. Second is, human need a living thing, but computer is non living thing. Means human need living thing, means human can't live without food, water, etc. But computer does not need like food, water, etc. Third is, human can make error by working, but computer cannot make error. Means human can make mistake while working, but computer cannot mistake while working. Fourth one, human take more time to do a task, but computer take less time to do a task. Fifth is, human get tired if working for long time, but computer can work long time and continuously. Now we will see the working of computer. Means computer work on IPO cycle. IPO means input, process, output. Now we understand input, process, output with the help of example. Suppose if you want to make chocolate milkshake, so what to do? First of all, we take blender, then we put the milk and chocolate in the blender. That means milk and chocolate are input. After that, we switch on the blender to mix them. So here mixing is process. Then after mixing is complete, now milkshake is output. So computer work same way: input, process and output. Input, we enter later using keyboard. Entering the later into computer are called input. After that, computer will perform, means process. After entering later, the computer perform action. The later are called processing. After processing, the result display on monitor are called output. So we can say computer work on IPO cycle. So student, you saw basic of So student, you saw working of computer. Okay student, I hope you enjoy the class of computer. See you in the next class. Thank you.